Okay, so today we installed the irrigation system and we're looking at our timer right now, which is connected into this main line that goes all the way up to the main water line, and then it goes through our timer. And then it goes out to our splitter, which then splits it into three hoses. There's one in the middle, one on the end, and one on the other end. And then the hose just goes all the way to the other end, and then it wraps around to come back. My hose is just a little short, so that's why it didn't come back all the way through. So I think we'll just water manually the rest of the plants that are nearby.